Good evening. Welcome to Moon Tunes. Come on. Welcome to Moon Tunes. That's more like it. Nice to have you here tonight. We have a really nice lineup and a lot of fun on the way. We're going to fill you in with some of the upcoming events, of course. Tonight's sponsors, Merchants Bank, and also Brennan Marine. I want to thank Brennan Marine. They have a VIP tent set up over there. By the way, J.F. Brennan Company is a local family-owned marine construction firm specializing in environmental remediation, dam construction, and harbor services, working on, in, and around the water since 1919. Brennan now operates throughout coastal and inland waterways nationwide, and they're right out of La Crosse, and they love it here, and they support Moon Tunes, and they are one of the reasons we have major sponsors that we helped and was able to be able to do something like this. So, want to hop on a nice round of applause for Brennan Marine and Merchants Bank. Thanks for being a part of this. Also, we want to mention Valley View Rotary, who's, of course, putting on Moon Tunes. Over with their tent over here, they have pretzels for $5. They have an e-bike raffle, 10th anniversary t-shirts. And during the intermission, the Rotarians will be going out with their buckets. And you can make a donation if you wish. If you have any spare change, if you don't, no problem. Don't worry about it. The important thing is that you're here. And it was by doing all these donations that we were able to build this. And that's because of your generosity, and this belongs to you. And we're glad you're down here and enjoying that. One other thing I'd like to mention is that we have started a Moon Tunes fan club, and it is absolutely free of charge. The only requirement is that you come to Moon Tunes. So congratulations. Last week, we had over 2,000 new members to the fan club, and looks like we've got another 1,000 new members tonight. So welcome and congratulations as being new members of the Moon Tunes fan club. Now, it's you can brag about it, and it'll look good on your resume. Now, when they hand out when they go around with the buckets, it's just donations. They also have a Venmo code on the bucket, so if you want to make a donation with your phone, you can do that. On the menu tonight, Piggies, of course, with pulled pork and chicken sandwiches, pasta salad, a little dessert too, the Pearl Street Brewery and the world's smallest beer garden right back there, the Pearl, providing Pearl ice cream. What else? Standing right over there. Rotary Interact Clubs. Every week it's a different high school Rotary Interact Club from different high schools, selling Pepsi products, water, and popcorn. They are equal partners in our efforts to do what we've done here through Moon Tunes. And so tonight is West Salem High School. Valet Bicycle Parking, free secure bicycle parking, courtesy of Smith's Bicycle Shop, Beer by Bike Brigade. They're right over here. You can ride your bicycle to Moon Tunes. You don't have to worry about your bicycle being stolen. It'll be waiting for you when you get done. S&S Pro Sound. The sound guys did a first in, last out every Thursday night, every single one. Maurice is here now, and you can check in and get a raffle ticket, win a brand new Silverado. We want to thank the engineer bringing his train rides back. The cars are back there. There's 10 railroad cars for the little ones. It's absolutely free of charge. Last year, they clocked over 1,600 kids going for rides on that train throughout the summer here at Moon Tunes. So it makes a big difference. It's really fun for the kids, and it underscores the fact that Moon Tunes is, yes, a family event. And up next, next week, ladies and gentlemen, the world's largest jam session with Mike Cockett and also Greg Hall on a record ball, and we'll talk more about that in a little bit. But right now, ladies and gentlemen, we've changed up the music a little bit. John Smith is not available tonight. Originally was going to, but he sent along his daughter. And I think it's a win-win here, you know. Boy, are you in for some picking and grinning tonight, and some harmonies, the likes of which you have never heard before. Also, dancing barefoot in the grass is highly recommended. The dance floor is open. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please give a nice, heartfelt, warm Moon Tunes welcome to Crooked Willow. Thank you.
told me so. But the winter's come and gone. Hey, little bird told me so. But the winter's come and gone. Hey, little bird told me so.
Thank you so much. Well, that was a song by Gillian Welch. I always like to play that one in the any time of year, let's be honest, but winter's not my favorite season, so I'm always happy to be able to sing that in the summertime. Boy, what a pleasure for us to be here. Thank you again for having us, and Brucie, thanks for the nice introduction. I've always thought this region of the state is about as beautiful as it gets, and this next song is not about this area, but about recognizing the beauty of a place, and I think we do a pretty good job of that here. It's called Paradise by John Prine.
Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away. A backwards old town that's often remembered so many times that my memories are worn. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's whole train hauled it away. Sorry, my son, but you're too late in heaven. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away. Mr. Peabody's coal train.
That song, if you didn't recognize it, is from the old Disney cartoon version of Robin Hood. It's written by Roger Miller. You did all the music in that movie. This next one we're going to do, you'll notice some of the songs we're going to do tonight. We like to take pop songs from different decades and kind of change them up to fit this Americana old-timey kind of music that we like to play. And this is one of those. This is a song by Tina Turner.
I call you when I need you, my heart's on fire. You come to me, wild and wild. Oh, you come to me, give me everything I need. You tear us apart.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, everyone. To my right is Lisi Smith Waller. She's a teacher and a banjo player. And mom?
Tim's not used to talking. I mean, in real life he is, but not in front of people. He's supposed to introduce me long enough to tune to the next part. You'll hear lots of banjo tuning tonight, so, you know, this is just an introduction for you, because I'll do plenty of tuning. Tommy's probably more professional than I am, and he probably doesn't need to do it as much as me. But, so this next song is another kind of, it's a recognizable song. You'll know it, I'm sure. But, again, we just kind of like to put our twist on it, so hope you enjoy. She's just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. He's just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere.
Thank you.
would like to thank the sound people. I know there's lots of them and I don't know all their names, but I think they're awesome and I appreciate them very much. So thank you guys. It is not an easy job. And boy, do we appreciate when people do it for us. All right, next song we're gonna do is Dolly Parton's Jolene.
Jolene, 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 I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 please don't take him just because.
Americana songs that we just enjoy listening to. We like to do pop songs that we turn into the kind of music we like to listen to. And more recently, we've started learning old-time music as well, which has been a lot of fun. And that's what this next one is. We live in Trempealeau. Tim and I live in Trempealeau, and lots of trains there. We're not actually, I mean, they're kind of close by, but not super close. So we probably won't hear a train while we're here, but we'll play you some train songs anyway. This is called Reuben's Train.
Oh, Reuben made a train. And he put it on the track. He ran to the Lord knows where. I should have show.
Than the ones we're used to, and it carries little children. It's pretty fun to watch that go around and around back there. All right, well, I'm going to introduce the band member now. I'll do all the rest of the talking, don't worry, Tim's done. anyway, I'm going to introduce him. We couldn't have Crooked Willow without this person. He runs all the sound at our other gigs that we have to provide our own sound, which is why he's probably really happy to be here tonight. he also picks out a lot of the really fun pop songs that we cover, plays the guitar, he sings, he writes a few, including the one that's coming up next. His name is Tim Waller.
Thank you.
diamonds, rubies, or shiny things. Just got to treat her right. My honey, my little bee, why don't you come here? Sting me, please. Gonna be your sugar tonight.
Might have noticed, but for the folks that are sitting a little further from the stage, we heard tonight was called A Night of Strings, and string ties will be coming up later, and so we thought we should play the part, so we found some sweet string ties to wear. Mine's a little bit itchy, so I might take it off, but it's beautiful. Yes, thank you, Danny, for helping provide those. I'm not sure. I saw him a little bit ago, but he's around. But we love those guys, and I can't wait to hear them play soon. We still got a little ways to go, so we're not getting off the stage yet.
95.
All right. This is a 80s song for you next.
He's got his water.
So tough. Gina works at diner all day, working for her man. She brings home her pay for love, she says you gotta hold on to what we've got. It doesn't make a difference if we make it or not. We've got each other. Someday, she says you gotta hold on to what.
Mentioned when he was introducing us, my dad's John Smith, and so I've been very fortunate my whole life to be surrounded by some pretty amazing music. Oh, he's great, isn't he? I love him a lot. Big surprise. So since he's not here to sing for you, I'm going to play one of his songs for you. We started working on this song last summer, and it was a fun little surprise that ended up being even more of a surprise. If you're interested in that story, I could tell you later, because otherwise I talk too much up here. I'm going to say I'd maybe get that from him too, because he's a good storyteller. But anyway, this is I Will Fly.
When my time comes to leave,
yeah.
song, you will know it's me up on high.
So, speaking of parents, Tim and I are parents. All four of us up here are parents, but Tim and I have a couple kids together. I'm not sure where they are. Their chairs are still empty. They're here somewhere. Anyway, this next song is another original song that Tim wrote for them. Time to introduce another bandmate. They're the only ones who can introduce. Oh, okay. Good. So, he covers all the low end of things. He does that in our band, but he's also a band director over at Melman, where he does all the things, but the low end's really, that's your specialty everywhere, right? Singing, playing, and all the different things. Fun fact, his name is Eric Allen Hansen, and you can call him Al. But he's going to sing for you.
Yeah.
Right now.
Man walks down the street and says, why am I soft in the bend now?
opportunity. I want a shot of redemption. No one in a cartoon, in a cartoon graveyard.
Bone digger, bone digger.
Dogs in the moonlight.
Bone digger, bone digger.
My well at home. Mr.
Beerbelly, Beerbelly.
Get these months away from me. I don't find this stuff amusing anymore.
If you'll be my bodyguard, I can be your long lost pal. I can call you Betty, Betty, when you call me, you can call me Al.
A man walks down the street and says, why am I short of attention? Got a short this man of attention. Oh, my nuts are so long. Where's my wife and family? What if I die here? Who'll be my role model? Some
gone, gone,
little Baptist girl.
Along, along,
there were incidents and accidents, there were hints and allegations.
If you'll be my bodyguard, I can be a long lost pal. I can call you Betty, Betty, when you call me, you can call me, yeah,
you can call me.
Sound.
He looks around, around, around. He sees angels in the architecture, spinning to infinity. He sings, hey, hallelujah.
If you'll be my bodyguard, I can be a long lost pal. I can call you Betty, Betty, when you call me.
We do have some more shows coming up this summer. Our Facebook page is currently the most accurate place to find that information. We do have a website. I'm embarrassed to say that it is not up to date with gigs, so I apologize. If you go there and look for shows, it's going to say there aren't any. I might be a little bit of a procrastinator. I'm not going to say how far into the summer we are, because 3 out of the 4 of us are teachers. So we're going to pretend that summer is not going to end anytime soon. But it's on my list of things to do. I'm really good at that, aren't I? Getting things done. All right. Anyway, we've got another 90s song this time for you.
great big hill of hope for a destination. Great big hill of hope.
for a destination. Thank you. All right. There's still one member of the band I have not introduced yet, and I saved it for this song, Special. We're going to do another old-time song, and this person is amazing at it. We have threw a lot of new music at her this year, and she has taken it like a pro, because she is one. She's definitely one of my favorite people. She's an amazing fiddle player, and I just love her to death. We have Jessie McDonald over here on the fiddle. We're going to try our best to keep up with her on this song. Sai has named them all Bob. Boys, girls, big ones, little ones, they're all Bobs. All right, well, we're going to do a song next for all you 90s country fans. It's not quite the same way, because we don't like to just do those kind of popular songs the way they're originally done. So it's a little, it's our spin on it again. blame it all on my roots. I showed up in boots and I ruined your black tie affair. The last one to know, the last one to show, I was the last one you thought you'd see there. Then I saw the surprise and the fear in his eyes when I took that glass of champagne. I toasted you, said, honey, we may be through, but you'll never hear me complain. Cause I've got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. And I'll be okay, yeah. Oh, I'm not big on social.
Smith Waller, string time.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it one more time. Nice round of applause for Crooked Willow. Talk about talent. And we'd like you to tell your dad, tell Mr. Smith that we're glad you came. I mean, we're sorry that you couldn't make it, but no, I'm kidding. You guys are fabulous. That's so much fun. I'll tell you what, we have a co-op credit union debit card that was found. And this lady, young lady, doesn't know it, but she's about to buy the house around. Yeah. There's a lady down there giving me a hard time. Mom, go home, you're drunk. So this lady's name is Estefania. I'm not going to give you the last name because you'll be able to give it to me to get your debit card back. We want to get it back to you. Estefania. Estefania, we have your debit card. And we'll keep hauling it out until we get it to you. Merchants Bank, Brennan Marine, thank you for sponsoring the night tonight. As we said before, you know, Brennan Marine has been a big player since 1919 in lacrosse with Marine Construction. They're family owned. And you know what Brennan Marine is doing? They're sponsoring a U.S. Navy submarine that is going all the way up the Mississippi, and it's going to be docking in Minneapolis as a floating museum. And it's sponsored by Brennan Marine, and that submarine is supposed to be coming by here sometime close to the end of Moonton, close to about 8 o'clock tonight. If you don't see it, keep an eye out for its periscope. But nonetheless, Brennan Marine, being the company they are, they are sponsoring a U.S. Navy submarine going upstream to Minneapolis as a floating museum. I think it's really a phenomenal thing they're doing that. So thank you for doing that. Want to thank S&S Pro Sound. You guys are killing it. Nice to have you here. Next week, we have Mike Cockett's coming down and doing the world's largest jam session. And he's going to be followed up as next week, followed up by Greg Hall and the Wrecking Ball. Cheech, they call him. The name might sound familiar. He's got Beast Fest coming up this weekend up by Bluebird Springs. It runs right on through the weekend. Camping is available. This guy knows what he's doing. How do I know that? Well, because you see him every year right here on stage at Moon Tunes. He is the guy that puts together our Woodstock show every year. And this is his festival going on this weekend at Bluebird Springs, Beast Fest. Awesome lineup of bands, a lot of talent. There's a camping available, beverages, and all kinds of these things. He does a really, really great job, a hell of a promoter, and it's going to be a lot of fun. So you can check it out online and join him up at Bluebird Springs. But this is the guy that puts together our Woodstock show, so we're excited to have him doing that again. And the Woodstock show has already been lined up. We're just a matter of putting the bits and pieces together, and what a show that's going to be. It happens September 15th, a little later in the year. But we have 13 bands lined up in 6.5 hours, and all the music comes from Woodstock 53 years ago this summer. And boy, I tell you, if you haven't seen the Woodstock show yet, you're in for a real treat. It's a heck of a night. There goes a heck of a night just walked by the stage. We're going to get back underway with more Moon Tunes for you in just a moment. They were waiting for the makeup ladies to show up, you know. Since some of these guys have been playing for so long and so old, I asked them, you know, in the middle of your set, you want to take a break so in case you need to, you know, Mother Nature calls? And they looked at each other and said, depends. Oh, shut up! Jeez. Do you think this is a free show or something? 10 years, no one has ever asked for a refund. How cool is that? And by virtue of the fact you're attending, you're automatically a member of the Moon Tunes Fan Club. Congratulations and welcome to being a member of the largest organization of its kind anywhere in the tri-state area. And you're a part of it just by attending. How cool is that? We're still looking for Estefania. That's her first name. There's a last name to it. We have your debit card. If you would identify yourself, please, Estefania. We'll get this debit card back to you one way or another. We'll be backstage holding your debit card hostage back there. Estefania, we have your debit card. Please join us backstage. One final comment for those of you that are with the expensive seats, sitting out on the river watching the show. We hope you enjoy it. Keep your head on a swivel. The barges can't stop. They have the right of way. We don't want this to turn into a news story, all right? Ladies and gentlemen, Moon Tunes continues. Boy, oh boy, oh boy, these guys. Been to every one. Yeah. They used to be Noon Tunes. And these guys have been at every single show for 10 years running. And then they started at Noon Tunes and turned into Moon Tunes. That's back when the crowd didn't quite outnumber the band. And man, they didn't come up here. I'd like to thank you both for coming tonight. Well, that certainly has changed. Let's get the show on the road, ladies and gentlemen. A nice Moon Tunes welcome for Stringtide.
Go through everybody, huh? thing is, I think I know everybody, George. I just want to make sure you can hear what I'm saying. Jesse? Jesse played fiddle in that last band. Oh my goodness, how good were they?
Oh, that crooked willow. Oh my goodness. Oh man. You gotta wonder about that band, huh?
I often do wonder about that band.
Yep. I asked him, what is everybody doing? You know what they said?
Everybody's going out having fun.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just a fool for staying home and having
That's
fun.
That's what they said.
I can't get over how you set me free. Oh, lonesome me. Well, a bad mistake that I'm making just by hanging around. I should be out having fun, painting the town. I'm a lovesick fool, blind, just can't see. Oh, lonesome me. Oh, but I bet she's not like me. She got fancy free, flirting with the boys with all her charm. Yeah, but I still love her so. And brother, don't you know, I'd welcome her right back here in my arms. Now, there must be some way I can lose these lonesome blues. Forget about the past, find somebody new. I thought of everything from A to Z. Oh, lonesome me, here's lonesome Tommy Pan. So, and buddy, don't you know that I'd welcome her right back here in my arms? Yeah, there must be some way I can lose these lonesome blues. Forget about the past, find somebody new. I thought of everything from A to Z. Oh, lonesome me, I'll try. Monitor something.
do a little more mandolin in the monitor on this end. Give us a second. We're going to try to get our monitors set up. More cowbell. Tommy, you need anything else in the monitor while we're doing this?
How's the lighting? That's what I'm concerned about.
Very natural.
On the hill.
Here we go.
Tonight.
We've been playing that a long time. Strings. Yeah. Yeah. But, you know, tempos change. We've been together, this band has been together 25 years now, so. And we're so happy that Tom has come up from Tucson, Arizona. That's where he lives now. Him and his wife, Christy, came up for the summer, a couple months.
All the money was good, so.
Yeah. Playing a bluegrass band and
tens of dollars,
you're right. And Larry Dalton on bass, he's in the process. We're not going to talk about it tonight, but he's in the process of moving up to St. Paul. I know. We're not going to talk about it. Wayne still lives around here. Yep.
Minnesota.
Speaking of Wayne, he's going to sing the next song here for you. Well, I don't know about you, but the last couple of years when the COVID thing really came around, I watched a lot of Andy Griffith. Just for my soul, my well-being. This song happens to be for the Darlings.
Hey.
Which really in real life are the Dillons. But anyway, it's a song about moonshine, Wayne.
Thank you.
slipping up the holler.
Toodie,
trying to make a dollar.
Toodie, give me a swan, I'll pay you back someday.
Sitting right in front. How you doing, Dave? you like this song. We're gonna switch our set list just for you. It's gospel time in the show, of course. And it's tuning time as well. What do you think, Tom? You okay over there?
Yeah, by goodness gracious, it's gospel time.
You know, needless to say, because Tom lives in Tucson and Larry, well, he almost lives in St. Paul, we don't get to get together and rehearse too much. Not that we ever did. But we're going to use that as an excuse. Hi, Chris and Eddie. Hi, Rick, at least. So we'll give it a go. Sinner man, tied to the cross he bled, could have been forgiven, but he mocked the Lord instead. Now you say you are the Son of God, they nailed it to that tree. Come down and save us now, if God your Father be. Set for Sunday now. Well, as Marty said, I think we've played all these moon tunes, including the Dune tunes, when we were out here in the baking sun.
Did you say Dune tunes? You didn't say
Oh, I did that.
And I did that. Mary, I think you're...
No, that's my
opinion. Spoon tunes.
Maybe we could do spoon tunes on Wednesday night. What do you think? But I'm going to put a shout out to Terry Bauer and TJ Petersley, because they're the backbone behind this whole thing. And I think they're still here somewhere. You should hear the things they say off the mic. I really like them. You don't want to hear them. Anyway, Tommy?
Yeah, no?
Would you grace us with a song?
You want me to do what? Sager? I'm looking for my wife. She tells me what to play. Should I do a song, hon? All right.
I can hear her.
Yeah, I can hear her, yeah. Baroness von Volume, we call her at home. She does not need a microphone, do you, hon? Say... she will tell me, she's kind of my life coach, and I'll tell you about 35 wonderful years we've had. Well, actually, 35 really happy years, and then we met. But I'd like to dedicate this to her because it's a bluegrass love song, which means it's a really kind of a half a love song. The guy loves the gal, and you can figure the rest out here. And maybe, possibly, she might even step up and dance a little bit. So,
come on, Christy.
Oh, she doesn't need a lot of encouragement. Just throw coins at her, and she will do it. This was a song I wrote with Lester Flatt and Earl Scruggs called Head Over Heels. Thank you.
was in love with you.
She's a show-off, ain't she?
Thank you, Christy. That was awesome. I think it's the fastest we've ever played that song.
Of my memory, for hours you just gentle on my mind. Great song by John Hartford. Thank you very much. I love that song. That's in my top 10 forever. Yeah, Hole in the Clouds. Hole in the Sky. All right. After that spiritual experience we just had, I'm gonna do another spiritual kind of a song. So we're gonna play till midnight tonight, if that's okay. I'm sure the sound people don't mind. Chris, Sean, you guys okay with us playing at midnight? No, just kidding. But we got a bunch of songs. And TJ said we can keep playing as long as people are here. And if they start going home, they can go home. And we don't get to do this actually too often anymore. So it's a big treat for me. I don't know if Tom thinks it's a treat, but you know, he's...
I was asleep at 8:30 last night. And that was staying up late.
Anyway, many people know that Wayne grew up in the great state of Colorado.
What?
Yeah. Did you know that? Little town called Paonia, over there on the west side, kind of west, right? West, western slope is what they say if you're from there. And what else did they say over there? We visited that town probably 10 years ago or more, and more than that, yeah. And I called Wayne from a payphone downtown Paonia. Paonia was how big? About 1,000 people. And I said, hey, we're in your hometown of Paonia.
Yeah, I was.
He goes, well, you should go visit my mom and dad.
Hi, Barry.
And we've never met him or anything. And so I said, okay, we will. So I went up and visited his mother and father for about a half hour and hung out at the kitchen table with his brother. And it was so cool because...
And they let you in and everything? They let you right inside the house?
Yeah. It's information you probably don't need to know, but it was a special time. Anyway, I got to know a little more about Wayne that we won't talk about.
Yeah.
Another moonshine song.
song we put on one of our earlier recordings? They're all earlier. Very earlier. It's a good one to waltz to. You guys want to dance to this one? No.
Early one morning, I walked out alone. I looked down the street, no one was around. The sun was just coming up over my home. On Hickory Street, in a little farm town.
State of Iowa. I know enough, a lot of people from Iowa. They're all really nice people. Really, really nice people. You have a cousin that lives there.
I have a cousin.
She's a nice lady. We played a gig.
She hires us for gigs. Wow.
Anybody here from Iowa? Really? A place to grow.
Corn.
Says that right when you come into the state. I keep looking at my bicep when I go through Iowa. No, not me.
Beautiful night. Boy, sunset's coming in. And thank you all for being here and hanging out with us. I know Moon Tunes is such a wonderful thing that they've created. And we're very fortunate to have this and this brand new band show. Yeah. Anyway, here's a song you may remember if you're old enough. Secondhand car. Got me a job on the radio, saving up money for a fiddle and a boogie with the radio.
is tied, good horse is tied.
One more set, yeah. So let me, I have to rethink this. We have so many songs we haven't played.
Wow, we saved all the good ones, huh?
What time is it?
Well, next year.
One more song, TJ? We're okay? Two more songs. I know you guys have been working hard. We're just getting warmed up.
It takes us a long time to warm up these days.
Who are you guys? Thoughts?
song and then we'll do our theme song.
Oh, well, that didn't take long to decide. Jeez.
Let's just waste some time while we're here.
I'm gonna play the song.
Good to see you guys.
Hey, you too, man.
Well, okay. We'll do this song, then we'll do another song. And then we're going to break the rules after that one. We'd like the Crooked Willow folks to get ready if they want to join us for a couple. We've had this this wonderful sponsor that Tom's going to tell you about.
Oh my gosh, that's right, Daniel. You know, each and every time the String Ties performs, we're brought to you by the delicious... I can't help but be excited about this. We're brought to you by the delicious makers of none other than Martha White Flour. What the heck? Yeah, Martha White Flour. It makes delicious cakes, snacks, pies, buns. And you know, if you're trying to get that product and that batter and that dough just exactly right, you gotta know where to get Martha White Flour.
There's a better home awaiting.
Father, and John and I are very good friends. We play music together for 35 years, and he couldn't be here tonight, and but we're going to do his song. It's called Safe Home, and you will be able to learn the chorus on your own. Please join in.
Sing one more together to send ourselves off. Safe home, safe home, safe home, will you go? May the light of the moon smile down on your road. Safe home, safe home, safe home, will you go? Until I next see you, safe home, will you go? Safe home, will you go? till I next see you. Safe home, there you go.
Jam session, followed by Greg Hall on a record ball, and Greg Hall is the Cheech. He's the guy that's putting together Cheech's Dees Fest up at Bluebird Springs. It's going on beginning off tomorrow, or today, runs right on through the weekend, and you can check it out at Bluebird Springs. Great, great, great music. I want to thank our sponsors tonight, Merchants Bank, and for the 70-plus employees of Brennan Marine that made it down, along with your submarine making an appearance. It was nice to see the periscope. We have a debit card that was found, and we will turn it over to the appropriate credit union if it's not claimed and get it to the owner. But your first name is Estefania. I'm sure you know your last name. We have your debit card up here. If it's not claimed yet tonight, we'll get it to you through your financial institution. I want to thank S&S Pro Sound. Again, knocking it out of the park. You guys are great. Interact Club from West Salem tonight. Nice to have you here. Also,
John? Yeah. I know. I see him. He went us out of town.
Next week, when you come back from Moon Tunes, the Pearl ice cream, cooler ice cream tent will not be here. Asia. T.J. Petersley's daughter, who runs the Pearl and the ice cream trailer down here at Moon Tunes, is getting married. So she's decided to take next week off. So the Pearl ice cream will not be available next week and next week only at here at Moon Tunes. T.J. Petersley, the father of the bride, when asked what he thought about it, he said it's about damn time. Only other thing we ask as you leave, ladies and gentlemen, as we do every week, ask you to please take with you whatever it was you brought to the park that helps keep it clean. It's your park. It's an extension of your backyard. And for those of you that are visiting, we certainly welcome you to come back next week. By the way, you'll find as you roam around here, you'll see that We who live here love it here. And if you move here, you'd be home. Safe travels. We'll see you next week.
Depressing some more,
I don't know what to do, 'cause I'm head over heels in love with you.